Hello everyone, welcome back to Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. This first mission is we're attacking like 20 undefended convoy ships at night. You only have like 10 minutes though. It's rather tough. So basically I'm gonna make a really fast ship if I have extra money. Make it a little more narrow, save some weight. Armor is a meta thing. Look at all basic shit. No, I did not. Oh, fuck. It's too narrow to fit a bar bet. Well, hang on. There, we can, yeah. No, we can't. That's too small for me. Let's put them flat. Here we go. North. Please tell me I'm going the right way. I think it's too late. It's probably too late. Oh, they're firing back. Oh, that fucking smoke is not good. Doing so well. They roll too much. Alright, I'm still gonna pitch and roll. Too slow. Shit. Oh, these are torpedo cruisers. will be tough though. I might have made him too slow. I did. Okay, I fucked it up again somehow. Too bad. I'm probably overthinking this. I'm just gonna show you. Screw it, I'll just make one. I don't have enough torpedoes. Back. I don't know what to do. Hey, yeah, we can go 30. Nope, I'm rocking like a hurricane. I think I'm gonna give up for today. Until then.